Here's a quick tip for you. If you're using a bunch of labels and you want to get them on real quick, here I have a 30 up label. Basically, all you have to do is bend it over real quick, and all your labels pop up. Take it back about an inch, and then you can very quickly go down the line and do all your labels. When you get to the next row, the same thing, just bend it over, and voila, there you go. Quickly, quickly. Thank you.